Ah, oui, my friends. The day we have waited for may be at hand.
Oh, if only that were true, Lumiere.
Ah, human again.
Human again.
Yes. Think what that means. I'll be cooking again, be good looking again, with the mademoiselle on each arm. When I'm human again, only human again, poised and polished and gleaming with charm. I'll be courting again, chic and sporting again,
which should cause several husbands alarm.
I'll hunt down off the shelf
and to sweet be myself.
I can't wait to be human again.
When we're human again, only human again, when we're knick-knacks and whatnots no more.
Little push, little shove, make it whoosh, fall in love.
Oh, Sherry, won't it all be top drawer? I'll wear lipstick and rouge and I won't be so huge. Why, I'll easily fit through that door. I'll exude savoir-faire, I'll wear gowns, I'll have hair. It's my prayer to be human again.
When I'm human again, only human again, when the world once more starts making sense, I'll unwind for a change.
Really? That'd be strange.
Can I help it if I'm tense? In a shack by the sea, I'll sit back sipping tea, let my early retirement commence. Far from fools made of wax, I'll get down to brass tacks and relax.
When I'm human again, so sweep the dust from the floor. Let's let some light in the room. I can feel, I can tell, someone might break the spell any day.
On the door.
I'll learn to sit just pale and gloom.
If it all goes as planned, our time may be at hand any day now.
Open the shutters and let in some air. Put these here and put those over there.
Sweep up the years of sadness and tears.
Guinevere heard that Arthur was slain. She stole away to a convent, and no one could ever make her smile again. The end.
What a beautiful story.
Oh, I knew you would like it. I would like to ask you for something.
What's that?
A second chance. Would you have dinner with me tonight?
Dinner? Me? With you? Well, that would be, oh, yes!
When we're human again!